What's up with the Ski Squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. I'm back with another fire reaction, man. And today, we are reacting to the Beatles, man. We got one of the greatest bands in the history of rock in the building, man. I can't believe it's my first time reacting to the Beatles. And I really think this is my first time ever hearing a Beatles song before. That sounds crazy, man. But hey, it is what it is, man. The Beatles, Eleanor Rigby, man. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram, follow me. Okay, Skis, and hit that notification bell down below to know the game, man. With no further ado, we finna dive into it, man. And we finna see who Eleanor Rigby is, man. Let's check it out. The Beatles.
Look at all the lonely people. Look at all the lonely people.
Hey, I don't know what that is. Violin, fiddle on the... But that's a vibe. Like, they start now.
Look at all the lonely people. Look at all the lonely people. Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in the church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people. Where do they all belong?
Hey, just the vibe that this song give you, it's just all sharp string. Like it sound like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how to describe it right now. Sound like it's like a musical, like a theater, like on Broadway musical with a lot of drama and like, I don't know. That's the vibe it's giving me, man. Oh, this is tough though. It's fire.
Where do they all come from? All the lonely people. Where do they all belong? Father McKenzie writing the words to a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near, look at him working, donning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Look at all the lonely people. Look at all the lonely people.
Yeah, it's clear. It's clear the song is about being alone, and I guess two different people that's alone. Father McKenzie alone, and I guess he like a preacher or a pastor or something. Writing the words of a sermon that no one would hear. So I guess nobody comes to his church, or I don't know, or the message ain't getting through to, you know, certain people. You know, sometimes you just be talking to a brick wall and the message just ain't getting through. So you could take that as, you know, nobody's hearing you. Look at him working, darning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. Why does he care? You know, but he just keep working. He keep working. And her, Eleanor Rigby, man, picks up the rice in the church where a wedding has been, lives in a dream, waits at the window. So, you know, apparently, I guess she work at the church, I'm guessing, or just something. It wasn't her getting married. You know, obviously, it wasn't her getting married, man, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. I'm not too, you know, I don't know, really know what that means, but I guess who is it for? Like, who are you trying to look cute for? Who are you? You know what I'm saying? Something like that. So Eleanor Rigby and Father McKenzie both lonely at this point.
All the lonely people. Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried.
Damn! I didn't expect that. They just took me on a doozy right there. They just took me on a doozy.
Look at all the lonely people.
They just took me on a doozy.
Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came, Father McKenzie, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one was saved, all the lonely
what? He buried her? But then, oh, he worked at the church. She died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came, so she didn't have nobody. Died in the church, and Father McKenzie buried her. He wiping the dirt from his hands as he walked from the grave. No one was saved. I mean, they still lonely. You know what I'm saying? They should have rocked together, man. Father McKenzie and Ella Rigby should have rocked together.
No one was saved. All the lonely people. Where do they all come from? All the lonely people. Where do they all belong?
Hey, this was a different vibe. Like, I ain't heard nothing like this before. I ain't never heard a song like this before, but I ain't gonna lie, I liked it. I liked it a lot. What the hell? I liked it a lot, for real.
Ah, look at all the lonely people. Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in the church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door.
Who is it for?
Who is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Father McKenzie writing the words to a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near. Look at him working, donning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Look at all the lonely people. Look at all the lonely people. Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father McKenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one was saved. All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong?
Yeah, that was tough. Hey, that was a nice little introduction to the Beatles, man. That was tough, man. Eleanor Rigby, man, sad. Being alone is tough, man. It's tough on the mental. Shit, it's tough on the heart, man. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over there to Instagram. Follow me, OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down below to be noted. Gang, man. The Beatles, Eleanor Rigby. Vibes. I need more. Need more Beatles.